Parker Solar Probe is really a terrific new mission where we're going to go as close to the sun as we've ever gone before. If you imagine that the sun and the Earth are on opposite ends of a football field, the Earth over here, Venus and Mercury, the sun down here at the goal line, the closest we've ever gotten before was a mission some years ago called Helios, about here. Parker Solar Probe is going to take us into the 4-yard line, which is really 10 solar radii, and when we get in that close, it's going to be really hot. So if you imagine that this is the size of the sun in our sky today, here at planet Earth, when Parker Solar Probe goes close to the sun, it'll be a lot bigger. It'll be 500 times bigger than the sun. It'll be 500 times hotter than the sun. So it's going to be hot. How do we protect ourselves from that? Well, the spacecraft has been equipped with a heat shield on the front of the spacecraft that protects the spacecraft body from the heat of the sun. And so that heat shield is really a giant technological advance for this project. The heat shield is kept between the spacecraft body and the sun at all times. As we come through perihelion, we're coming through perihelion here, the spacecraft changes its attitude or its orientation such that the heat shield is always between the sun and the spacecraft body. So that's a terrific thing. It's especially terrific and impressive because as we're doing this, we're going at a really high rate of speed. The velocity here is incredibly high. And making it even more challenging, we're doing this all in the blind. That is, we don't have any radio contact with the Earth. And so these challenges are just a few of the challenges that we've had to solve for this project. And that's what makes it all worthwhile. It's what makes it fun.